July 13th, 1977.
That is a fluid master 400 fuel valve. Don't think you can see. The original tilt valve, I'm pretty sure. Some weird thing in there.
It says 1977 right here too.